jokes as anybody seen my left shoe. Close my eyes, take a bite, grab a ride, laugh out loud, there it is up on the roof. I've been there, I survived, so just take my advice. Hang in there, baby, things are crazy, but I know your future's bright. Hang in there, baby, there's no maybe, everything turns out alright. Sure, life is up and down, but trust me, it comes back around. You're gonna love who you turn out to be.
Morning, Ephrata. I'm Robbie.
I'm Brett.
Today's Thursday, April 28th, 2022. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Sophomores. Get your official, yes, this is your official class t-shirt by ordering in your homeroom. Class officers will be around to collect orders this week, so get your money and forms in soon. You can pick from 6 t-shirt colors, wow, and get short or long sleeve. Don't delay.
I'm gonna buy one.
Now over to Riley with the news.
So what you're saying is, it's all downhill for Mystery Inc.
No! Hey, you're doing that thing again where you take everything I say out of context. You're trying to make it look like I think Coolsville sucks. No! Don't record that!
All Fred Jones had to say was,
I think Coolsville sucks.
In light of the city's recent chaos,
NASA's SpaceX crew, 4 astronauts, are in orbit following their launch to the International Space Station on Wednesday, April 27th from Launch Complex 39A at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The International Crew of Astronauts will serve as the 4th commercial crew rotation mission aboard the space station. The crew will conduct a science expedition in microgravity aboard the space station. In other news today is National Superhero. Now back to the main desk.
On Monday, may the 2nd be with you. The Counseling Office will be hosting our 2nd Military Monday information session. A representative from the National Guard will be in to discuss career opportunities, background about their branch of service, as well as the pros and cons of military life. If you are interested in learning more, be sure to sign up using the link found in recent Schoology posts and report directly to the AHS Counseling Office on Monday, May the 2nd at 2:30 during Homeroom Act. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to stop by and see your counselor.
Attention seniors! Prom court voting is happening now on Schoology. Please pick your top 6 ladies and top 6 gentlemen through Schoology to be a part of the prom court. Now to us with the lunch, because the juniors be slacking.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure. Hot dog or with roll? Hot dog with roll.
Southern turkey barbecue with a whole grain roll.
Buffalo chicken or 4, count them, 4 cheese pizza.
Italian hoagie.
Crispy popcorn chicken salad.
Fruit and yogurt parfait with a muffin.
Sauerkraut.
Bush's baked beans.
Coleslaw.
Tossed salad.
Fresh broccoli or cucumbers and dip.
Applesauce. Fresh fruit or yummy slushy.
Yummy slushy.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Sports!
Hello there. General Kenobi!
Yesterday, baseball was down 1-5 in the 2nd inning and 3-6 in the 3rd inning and exploded for 12 runs in the top of the 4th to eventually win at E-Town, 23-8. Softball lost versus E-Town and boys lacrosse lost 19-5 at Kakalka. Today, tennis is in the LL tournament and the girls lacrosse is at Warwick. Now back to the main desk.
Attention, all students, everybody. For a limited time, support the freshman class by pre-ordering limited edition purple and gold Pura Vida bracelets. You can stop by room 233, Mrs. Ludwig's room, to pre-order them for only $8 a bracelet. You'll need to have money to order the bracelet. There are only 100 available, so get them while supplies last.
Spoiler alert, the Wellness Center will be closed during ACT today.
Oh, come on, I didn't get there yet.
Sorry, yeah, it's a big one. Have a great day, Aphrodite.